I've been in this relationship for almost a year, and I haven't been really doing anything with Katelynn.
He just left with me two nights ago, Maury. He is lying.
Recently, we met a man named Richard, who was convinced his ex-girlfriend, Katelynn, had cheated on him, and that another man was the father of her three-year-old son, Blaine. In the end, the DNA test proved that Richard was Blaine's father. So today, Richard and Katelynn have returned for another paternity test. But before we find out why, take a look at their last appearance.
Imagine after 3 years finding out your girlfriend's a lying hoe. During our relationship, Katelynn cheated on me at least 7 times. She slept with friends, family members, you name it.
He's got these ideas that you were sleeping with friends, you were sleeping with some of his family members, 7 different guys.
I did not sleep with 7 different guys when I was with him. I have a 3-week-old. Me and Richard were sleeping together. He had a whole nother girlfriend. We were sleeping together still. And I got pregnant.
You told my producers that when that child gets a little older, you're coming back and having a DNA test with that child, aren't you?
I would love to, Maury.
Did you catch her sleeping with one of your friends?
Yes, and that's what pretty much ended our relationship.
All we do is fight. I can't handle it anymore.
Katelynn has another little baby, 3 weeks old. She says you're the father. Do you think you're the father?
No, Maury, I do not. Oh. There's...
Richard, you are the father.
I told you you were the father from day one.
Y'all will be back in about 3 or 4 weeks when that kid gets 6 weeks old. By then, y'all might be back together. Who knows? Joining us again from Port Huron, Michigan is Katelynn and Richard. We're going to talk to Richard a little later, but first, Katelynn, did you all get back together or not?
Heck no, Maury.
Oh, I see. Why not? Why did I think that?
We're being civil. We've been co-parenting, but we're not together.
Well, let's talk about that if you're civil and you're co-parenting. Has he been involved in Blaine's life?
He has been involved in Blaine's life. He's been making an appearance. He calls him. He asks about him every day.
So are you surprised that he denies Grayson?
Kind of.
Well, he said...
I did sleep with one other person, so, I mean, he could be the dad and he could not be the dad. I'm hoping...
Is that one of his friends?
Yes, it is.
Okay. So what was the status around the time that you and you got pregnant with Grayson? Were you all together? Did you just see each other one time? What was going on?
No, we see each other about a dozen of times, Maury.
She was having sex with my friend,
We were
Maury.
Sleeping together on and off.
When you found out you were pregnant, did you tell Richard?
I did, and I told him that there was one other possibility. And he said that he hoped it came out to be his.
Did you say that, Richard?
There's 2 different possibilities, Maury.
That's what you said the
last
time.
There's not 2 different possibilities. There's 1, and it would be his friend. That's the only possibility.
At the same time, Katelynn, you got more positive that it was Richard once Grayson was born, right?
Yes, they look alike, Maury. Blaine and Grayson look identical. Grayson and Richard look identical. He's got his hair color.
That's easy for her to say,
Maury. His ears are identical.
Why is that easier for her to say?
She said the same thing about Blaine. I mean...
Richard, you're his...
I said the same thing about Blaine because he's yours.
You're Blaine's father.
I know.
You think Grayson and Blaine look alike?
I really don't.
They are twins, Maury. If you've seen a picture of Blaine and Grayson at the same time when they were a month old, they are identical. They have the double chin, they have the same ears,
this
the same nose,
will sleep
the same
with
eyes.
Anybody. I can't believe it.
By the way, Katelynn, are you still with the friend or not?
No, I am not with anybody at this time.
Maybe that's the best thing for you.
It is. I love being a single mom.
She keeps her
I
options open.
I absolutely enjoy it.
Apparently, you went back once you got pregnant and looked closer at your conception date. Is that right?
Maury, I got pregnant around March 15th. That day I had slept with Richard and his friend, and I don't think the baby looks anything like his friend. The baby looks identical to Richard.
See, Maury, what am I supposed to think?
I told him we were not together. He had a whole nother girlfriend, Maury. We were sleeping together in her house.
What happened when you were 8 months pregnant?
He walked out on me. He just disappeared. He said that he would be the dad. He would sign the birth certificate, whether Grayson was his or not.
And he slept with my friend.
He didn't end up. I slept with your friend after we split up.
Let me get this straight. Richard is in Blaine's life. Does he pay any attention to that 6-week-old or not?
He does, Maury. I have a cute picture of him, Grayson, and Blaine all together on the couch the day after the show.
You say, Richard, that you're more positive you're not the father of Grayson than you were with Blaine?
Yes, Maury, because I was in a relationship and been in this relationship for almost a year, and I haven't been really doing anything with Katelynn.
He just left with me two nights ago, Maury. He is lying. We just slept together last night, in fact.
Richard. You know what this says? You ought to accept being the father of this kid so you don't have to go on the show and embarrass yourself. By the way, are you still going with this other girl?
Yes, I am still in a relationship.
I don't think you're going to be after today.
He tells me day in and day out, Maury, he's not in a relationship. He wants to work things out with me. He wants to be with me, and that's not the case.
You don't want to be with Richard?
I mean, I would love to have our family together, Maury, but I can't be with somebody that's going to cheat and lie.
She's a revolving door, Maury. That's all she knows how to be.
He keeps running back, Maury. Why does he keep running back if that's not what he wants? If he's in a relationship, then stay in that relationship and leave me alone and just be a part of our boys.
I don't think the words loyal and trusting are in your vocabulary, either one of you, okay? I don't get it. You're sleeping with a friend. You're supposed to be in a relationship with a woman. You're back with Katelynn. It's exhausting.
I hope you feel so stupid after this, Richard. I hope you really do.
Okay. Richard, do you want to be the father of Brayson?
Honestly, Maury, no. I don't.
Richard, you look like one confused puppy right now. Here we go. In the case of six-week-old Brayson, Richard, you are not the father.
Yeah, I told you. I knew it. You wanted to talk all this time. I knew it from day one.
You knew that there was also two different possibilities, well, that he was not yours.
It just goes to show that when I said that I was right, I was right.
Katelynn, we'll be glad to have you back on. We'll be glad to test anybody you want. I want you, Richard, to go along and be a great father to Blaine.
I always have, Maury.
I will co-parent with him to the best of my ability, Maury.
Okay. And we welcome anybody you want to test. Thank you very much. You are not the father.